It takes a lot of heart and a lot of courage for these kids to go in that ring one-on-one and defend themselves and show their skill.
A record is not what defines you. What defines you is your heart, your courage, no matter what the circumstances. No matter how many times you have to try, it doesn't matter how much you lose.
It means to never accept defeat. It means to either do or die.
It's about the kids, and the kids is our future. So that's why we named the gym Future Boxing. I've been doing this over 20 years. The way I got into boxing is a friend of mine, Charles Murray. He was world champion. So me and him used to hang out together, and he always boxed. So he taught me the ropes and got me deep into boxing. Cause I had it rough when I was a child growing up on the streets and living poor. So I wanted to do this to help the inner city kids. So that's when I opened my own gym, Future Boxing. And I end up helping more kids than I expected. We take a lot of kids off the streets.
My name is Darryl Roundtree. My grades were bad, and instead of kicking me out the gym, my coach helped by making me bring my homework here and doing my homework.
My name is Noah, and I've been boxing for a year.
Everywhere you go in Rochester, they started here, and he right in your ear, you know, helping you with working on with what you got to work on. He right there with you every step of the way. You take it home with you, take it everywhere. You know, that's how, like, a lot of kids talked about, like, they had a lot of anger issues, but then, like, boxing and being in the gym, they go back to school, and then it's, you know, everything just changes up for them. You gotta have that heart, the courage to get up and go do it, you know, every day. Going and trying out for a new job or going into the ring to fight somebody, you gotta have the heart to go and do it.
Tipper to the hopper and you just don't stop her.
I like boxing. It makes me control myself more. It helped me a lot.
Tipper to the hopper and you just don't stop her. Tipper to the hopper and you just don't stop her.
People look at boxing as this is a fight. No, it's not. It's really a fight, but it's a fight within oneself. You never know what this kid went through before he came in this door. You just know that this kid come in this door, he might be quiet, or he might be playful, or some of them come in here and cry. About they be going through so much in the inner cities that you just don't know. You got the gangs, you got all types of stuff that these kids try to get away from. You never know who walked through that door. But in here, you're just a boxer. You're just a girl, your boy. It's not no black, no white, no races. It just, in here, you're a boxer. And this is an outlet for a lot of these kids.
Can't teach heart.